This song is one of my favorite songs for various reasons. I love the melody. I love the piano playing. I think Jerry Lee delivers it brilliantly. I always thought that Ray Price was the original singer of the song and he wrote it, but he did not. Ray Price recorded it and sang it in 1956. The original recording goes back to 1954. The oldest version of this song to be known of at the moment is a Wynn Stewart record on the Jimmy Jones label, recorded in 1954 on a 78 RPM acetate. It's extremely rare. I think there is only one of them in existence. The label is handwritten. Wynn Stewart is also the man who wrote a song called Wishful Thinking, one of my favorite country tracks ever, but I'm drifting. Now let's get back to Crazy Arms. A bit more recently, it's recorded by the band BR549. Just a bit more recently, still a while ago. Yeah, and that's a great version as well. I will post a link to that version in the description. Now let's record.
One, two, one, two, three, four.
Now blue ain't the word. There's a storm brewing in this heart of mine. These ain't no crazy dream, I know that it's real. You're someone else's love now, but not mine. Well, crazy arms that reach to hold somebody new. For my yearning heart keeps saying you're not mine, not mine, not mine, not mine. My troubled mind goes through to another. You'll be with, but now I'm so lonesome all the time. Precious dreams I had for you and me, and take all the love I thought was mine. Someday your crazy eyes may hold somebody new, but now I'm so lonesome all the time. Well, crazy eyes reach to hold somebody new. For my yearning heart keeps saying you're not mine, not mine, not mine, not mine. My troubled mind knows soon to another. You'll be with, but now I'm so lonesome all the time.